toxic traces of calcium oxide, crystalline soap oil, through the trench. It's using glass manufacturing. All of your glass companies ran into sort of fast one. Do you ever notice all that white stuff on the ground by the back of their building? That is crystalline soap oil.